for another league match with my Flytrap. Let's hope I have better luck than last time. Well, it seems I will. It's a pretty good start. Pretty awesome start, actually. Nice. Caduceus will go to R&D. Oh yes, so good. And I have a second Caduceus in case he manages to trash my first one. A really good start. I'm feeling good. Ooh, nice. Not as yet. Don't really need to pay for that. Let him see some cards. We will rest when we have to. Pity that he has Mimic, because Caduceus is not going to give me my money back. Excellent. Can let him see some cards. Hey, come on. I'm not lucky at all. Awesome start, but this sucked. I'll just stay in my hand in case I need to replace the dying Caduceus for my Parasite. That a bit more expensive. Thank you. I could start throwing more aggressively. Let him have some tags. No, my aggressive secretary. Probably going to play an imp next turn. Still has a tag. Interesting. Ah, pity. Getting in tokens. Zero credits. How can he play a corroder if he does? Anything expensive to res either though. Put a good 6. I 6, I need 7 to raise both of these eyes. I don't want to risk it. I'm already too close to death. Three times, damn it. Excellent. Where's my scissors? I used it. Something in the archives. Hard choice here. I could probably afford not to. He's not going to like what he sees there. It's a bit lucky of him. Thank you. one more point now. Pretty hard, I don't have a PSF. An Archer would be really sweet now. Graphics would also be nice, but the best would be my last game. He wants to break the tag, I guess. Start running there. No, my Archer. No. Let's see how lucky I am. I think I'm going to lose it though. No, I think I'm being lucky enough. Because we closed accounts, okay, no problem. PSF. PSF, PSF, PSF. Can I get through a PSF? Can I survive? Can I play it? Can I do it? It's 2 credits, 2 tokens. he plays a parasite on my eyes, on my wall of static. Can I do it? Can I play the PSF and win? If he has a parasite, he will run. See the parasite. Run, see the parasite. See the wall of static. Then stop, play the parasite, run again, destroy the wall of static. He will have one credit. It's just enough to stop the end run, and then he's in. So it's not worth it. But to take money now, it's too big a risk. You can only break one. Big brother, I do not mind. He actually helps me die, getting rid of my West cards. So now, he go la bam bam bam. And he cannot break through, I believe. Unless he has a steam hack. No guts, no glory. Has a steam hack, I lost. What can you do? Need to have a steam hack and a thingy. Okay, he cannot break through. think I want this. Let's see. Yes, that's enough money to break in.